Around this time, people will start receiving a letter from the Census people, which is the Office for National Statistics. What this letter will contain is a unique code which will enable them to access the Census form online. That's on a computer, a laptop, a tablet, or a mobile phone. The Census enables us to get an accurate picture. It's a once every 10 year opportunity to allow us to reset the data that we have on our society. So it's a little known fact that things like the employment rate that are published monthly in the media is actually taken from a survey, so it's just a small sample of the population, and it has a certain level of error attached to that, as all surveys do. But what the census is, it's a survey that's completed by every single household in the country, so it gives us a totally accurate picture of our society and the people that live in it.
It's really important that all the residents in County Durham fill in the census. This data will be used by national, by government, and also by your local council to help form policy. It will look at housing need, economy, investment. It helps with fire, it helps with the police. And what it is, it's individual to need, and it looks at county information, so the information can be based on the locality of County Durham.
The previous census was 10 years ago in 2011. Around that time, the census information showed us that around 513,000 people lived in County Durham. It gave us a full profile, a full picture of what society looked like then. We had around 5,000 people who were employed as nurses, 8,500 people employed as carers or home carers, and only 102 people employed as coal miners. And you could contrast that from 100 years ago, when coal mining was at its peak in the northeast, when around 64% of the people in employment on the east coast of Durham were employed in coal mines.
The census should take approximately 10 minutes to complete, and the information that you will be providing will be really valuable. But following the census day, which is the 21st of March, if the data hasn't been completed from particular households, you will be contacted by an officer from the Office of National Statistics who will come out and fill that data in with you. I think it's important to know that if you're unable to complete the census data yourself, and an officer from the Office of National Statistics does come out, it's important to be aware that they will be fully recognisable. They will have identification badges. They won't ask for any personal information about your banking or anything like this. And I would just like to say a massive thank you to everybody in County Durham for completing the census forms.